Miss Humility, Steph getting Otto Porter on an island and dance, my friend, just dance. Smiling after this as he gets down the court. There's nothing scarier than cocky Steph in this league right now, right?
It's, you know, Clay on a run like he was the other night inspires some real terror.
Right, yes, because it takes like half a dribble for 11 threes. But I don't know. I think when Steph's feeling it, this is kind of ridiculous.
Steph got the handle. That's
true. Little bit of everything. All right, make dizziness. Last night was the night of spin moves. Okay, we're going to do a little rating here, so check out Brandon Ingram. Okay.
Fine.
All right. Jahlil Okafor.
Yeah.
I like the ground covered there. Okay. And then Boogie Cousins. Pip, what you got?
Okay, Boogie, I'm going to show you some love, baby. Way to go, Boogie. Finished nice left. I got to go with Boogie.
Ingram. The Ingram one looked better from a low angle. I like this one.
I'm going
like
Okafor.
Jahlil, right?
I'm going Okafor. Finish with a dunk.
I got to go
with
Boogie. He finished with the left.
True.
And he's coming off a torn Achilles.
Well, there you go. That Miss Ambition, Stephen Adams, with only one man to beat.
Oh no!
And he decides to try the Euro step.
How can you play with Westbrook and not know the Euro step?
That I don't even know if that was gonna be a Euro step. Had he executed it correctly? I don't know. Maybe like
it actually looked like he was trying to rock the baby.
Maybe he was trying to do a little bit. Look at that. See, Russ knows what he's doing there.
Yeah.
Sometimes you just got to leave it to the small guys.
Yeah, this is
All right. Make emphasis. We'll put Stephen Adams out of his misery. Staying in Oklahoma City. Check out. Look at this.
Ooh.
Right? Abdel Nader, the dunk.
That's a beast. That was a beast.
He's playing well for them. Him and Terrence Ferguson kind of sneakily changing the Thunder rotation right
look
now.
Look at Russ's face. That was amazing. How do you guys feel about two-handed versus one-handed dunks?
I like one-handed dunks, but, you know, most of the time when you try to dunk with two,
it goes wrong?
No, guys can block it.
Oh.
Once they hit your body, and they can deflate
you. So it's a high degree of difficulty to make it, is what you're saying, right?
Yes.
When I go up on an eight-foot hoop.
Wait, boom, it's trouble. We're gonna run back some of the most disrespectful two-handed dunks of all time. Producer Bobman was in his lab, 2010, J.R. Smith.
Oh.
Posterizing Gary Neal. Is that what you look like on an eight-foot hoop?
Yeah, eight-foot hoop, I'm an animal. I will cause pain.
To like your daughter, your four-year-old daughter.
Come on.
Number two, 1982, a rookie Dominique Wilkins dunking all over Larry Bird.
You can't do Larry Bird.
Wow.
Wow.
That is fantastic. Look at Larry.
His hair kind of bounces a few times.
Yeah, exactly.
That's a good effect.
Speaks like I have no shame at all. And number one, 1999, Shaq.
Disrespecting
Chris Dudley in every way possible.
What? My boy Dud lost it.
I'm sorry. Yeah, we got to cover that up. This is, you got to see the low angle on this because it was a low angle. The push. I forgot the push. I do remember the ball toss, though. Look at Dennis.
The ball almost hit.
I can't believe guys got mad at me for pushing Shaq.
I mean,
pushing Patrick.
Yeah. I was going to say. Come on. That's just producer Steve. He's mad about everything that happens bad to the Knicks.